There's no windows. I'm not sure whether this ends the bow.
Registers are some kind of biomatter.
Organic circuitry? Malcolm?
I see it.
Good. I'm not hallucinating. How can a ship be bigger on the inside than the outside?
You're not going down there.
Gotta get my spanner back.
This gives space exploration a whole new meaning.
I've read a few papers on spatial geometry. I never heard a theory that would explain this.
It seems to use the same organic circuitry as the rest of the ship. Captain, I gotta take you down into that chamber. You're not gonna believe your eyes.
Bigger on the inside.
A database from the future.
I think that's it. Look at the commission date. That's almost 900 years from now.
The captain asked me to perform a metallurgical analysis of the vessel's hull. I've discovered several unusual alloys. One of them is in a semi-fluidic state.
That ship could be from the 31st century. If Daniels came here and offered you a chance to go to the 31st century, you wouldn't take it.
Some things are better left a mystery.
I wish we'd had more time to explore that ship. Who knows how many other rooms are down there? It looks like they sent the whole kit and caboodle back to the 31st century.
Sitting around watching you, but I can't seem to pull myself away. I can't wait to see what next preposterous thing you're going to try.